I've got our orders. The invasion still steps off as planned. They're not paying us to be late. But the best part is that we get to go in first, just like old times. The intel boys say the enemy is powering up a set of nasty ground-to-orbit guns. If those are online when the rest of the Dragoons arrive, everyone dies, and we blow our bonus. So our little team gets to make a covert landing outside the range of the existing guns, sneak across half a continent, and take them out before our dropships show up. Just you, me, briefing boy here, a handful of pilots, and some of your favorite toys. You up for this?
Burn is clean, all systems normal. We're in the pipe. Touchdown in 2 minutes.
We've been scanned. Weapon fire inbound.
Lieutenant Foster, how did they detect us? Alpha, Bravo Lances, prepare to hot drop. I want you out of this crate now. Brace yourselves, boys. We're going in.
Foster, I need that damage report now. Okay, Captain, I have bad news and worse news. The bad news is that you're the only one who didn't make it out of the dropship before we hit. The worst news is that you're the only mech warrior anywhere near here. Here's a quick status report. It was a rough landing, but the Icarus held together, mostly. At the first sign of trouble, we hot-dropped the other combat teams. Bravo Lance is out there somewhere, but we've lost all contact. Is there something beyond worse? Here it comes. The dropship's long-range sensors and weapon systems are out. They'll be coming for us, and soon. Lieutenant Foster tells me that most of our battle mechs are offline, but he's trying to get one up and running. So let's do what the Wolf Dragoons are paid to do. Improvise. Confirm your mech status, then recon and secure the immediate area. Fast. I'll keep trying to raise Bravo Lance on comm.
I was able to use parts from some of the heavy mechs to fix the Cougar scout mech.
Wait, you took parts from the heavy mechs to fix the light mech?
Well, yeah, I thought that... Whoa, I'm reading some signatures in the canyon to the north of our position. We've got company.
Mech Warrior, proceed north and investigate. Briefing boy, we need to talk.
Infantry squad, inbound!
Infantry? Who would want to fight a mech on foot? Looks like your lucky day, Tiger.
The sensor readings come from beyond this ridge. Use your jump jets to hop over short obstacles.
Lieutenant, you are talking...
Reading infantry base, dead ahead.
Level it!
All weapons are online, sir. You're good to go.
It's official. They know we're here and they will be coming for us.
Sir, be sure to secure any salvage you find. I've got readings that look like a supply convoy of some kind. You should check it out. More infantry. Are they crazy?
These guys must be fanatics. Don't waste your ammo. Pretend that those poor bloody infantry are bugs and step on them.
Confirmed. Supply convoy it is.
Thank you.
looks like an infantry headquarters and support facility. But I'm getting some weird readings. I can't pin it.
Who are these crazy bastards? Wipe them out. Level their HQ building and watch for any salvage. Good job, Mech Warrior. Return to the Icarus ASAP.
Sirs, I'm receiving a video feed from Bravo Lance.
Finally. Transmit it.
Big, watch yourself. Roof, brake markings.
Lieutenant, can you get that back?
I can't, Major. There's nothing to get back.
I see. Any sign of the rest of Alpha Lance?
No, sir.
Captain, get back to the Icarus. For now, it's just you and that scout mech, but this operation continues. Like I said, Dragoons improvise.
We need to move on with the campaign. On our own, for now. Our first priority is to cripple the defensive capabilities of the enemy. We're going to start by attacking their communications infrastructure. Foster, brief him.
Sir, just as a note, I've configured a version of the Cougar I'm calling the Puma. It may help against infantry. Be on your guard, there's a large enemy force in the area. You'll need to destroy the enemy forces and some specified targets. A fourth base houses the comm tower complex on a ridge. Simple. Blow it.
Right. Simple.
Sir, seems like you'll be facing combined arms of tanks and standard infantry. Again, should be simple. I still can't believe they're trying to stop you with infantry.
Okay.
Sir, this is the first of the enemy bases. Infantry, tanks, and turrets. Let them have it.
Lieutenant Foster, I want you to monitor their communications. No surprises, and try to figure out who these guys are.
Sirs? Captain, you're facing another base. Standard defenders. So far, I'm reading nothing interesting on the comnet. Sir, the communication tower complex is on the ridge behind the base. Take it down along with the defenders and we can be on our way. Some intel. Seems like the planet is run by some sect of the Word of Blake.
Word of Blake? That explains the fanatics. Okay, we can't worry about it. We have a lot of Dragoons depending on us, no matter who we're fighting.
Foster's been receiving communications from a resistance group actively fighting the Word of Blake. We've not heard from Alpha Lance, so we can use these guys' help. Lieutenant Foster, play the transmission.
It's pretty rough, sir. Seems to be repeating at short intervals. I'll let you know when I get a better read.
We have risen against the Word of Blake. Regional powers. Warrior, find the resistance as soon as possible. We need their help against the Word of Blake, and to take out those orbital guns.
Multiple readings. Tanks and infantry. Sir, they're targeting civilians!
Mech Warrior, teach them that we don't appreciate that.
Boy. Be careful, Captain.
has no people in it.
Good question, Lieutenant.
Multiple contacts, including another Blake mech.
They were waiting for us. Mech Warrior, teach these bastards that battles are fought between warriors, not civilians.
From the resistance.
We have risen against the word of Blake and have made our last stand at the regional palace. They have taken and killed or enslaved all who resist. It is too late for us. Save yourself and flee this plague.
Damn, too late.
Thank you.
the Icarus. The ward of Blake is up to something beyond their normal tricks. We walked into this hornet's nest, and I intend that we all walk out. What the hell are they up to on this rock, and where is Alpha?
I don't like the amount of air power the word of Blake has in the area, Captain, so we're going to do something about it. Foster, briefing please.
First, a bit of good news. I have our Uzeel that was damaged in the crash up and running. A medium mech with more firepower might be helpful in this mission. Okay, mission briefing. We're in range to target a major word of Blake airbase. First, we take out their ground forces and a tank depot. Second, we storm the airfield, make sure no planes fly out of there. Third, the helicopter depot, but they'll be after you by then. Last thing, remote recon shows a helicopter prototype hangar, but we have no idea what's inside. Destroy it.
Think you've got enough to do, Mech Warrior?
Thank you.
margin. Wait, they're also launching their fighters. Don't let any take off.
Thank you.
objective and get back to the Icarus ASAP.
Holy crap! I mean, sir, two Blake battle mechs.
Wolf's Dragoon scum, this is Adept Strader, commander of the Word of Blake on this planet. You meddle in that which you do not understand. Is at hand.
Captain, return to Icarus. Let this madman rant to somebody who cares.
Captain, our objective has always been to disrupt the Word of Blake and disable the orbital guns. This mission is going to be hard, but you're tough enough, right? Weren't you just telling me that last night, cowboy?
Sirs, the job is this. Sink the barges and any patrol boats guarding them before they make it out to sea. They're carrying parts for the orbital guns, so this is critical. The problem is going to be the terrain. Water's going to slow you down, so keep an eye out for shortcuts over dry land. Now, this whole planet is in enemy territory, so watch out for other enemies besides those patrol boats.
Get to it, Mech Warrior. Time to get wet.
Directly ahead. You should have visual.
Get them. Don't fall too far behind.
Thank you. hostiles and get back to the Icarus. We have new orders.
Okay, I'm going to handle this briefing. Our buddy Foster is prepping for the mission. Here's our situation. We're landing in what we hope is a secure location, but it looks like the enemy may have spotted us. There's several enemy units in the area, and they could be heading towards our position. As soon as we land, you'll need to secure the landing zone. More interesting, it looks like the word is transporting a new Mad Cat. We need more firepower, so I want that heavy mech. It's against my better judgment, but once you capture the Mad Cat, Lieutenant Foster will pilot it back to the Icarus. Try and make sure that Briefing Boy doesn't kill himself.
All systems nominal. We'll be on the ground momentarily. Major, I'm reading incoming tanks with mech support.
Captain, as soon as you're on the ground, please deal with them. progress is out of serious danger. Proceed to the city. I've placed a nav point. Of a convoy transporting the Mad Cat. I want that mech. Stop them and Foster and our techs will take care of it.
Thank you.
convoy reaches the tunnel north of the city, it's game over and we've lost our chance. Captain, make sure you take out the tanks guarding the convoy. Don't destroy the Mad Cat. Do not even think about it. Stopping the convoy, sport. Briefing boy is inbound. Enemy reinforcements are inbound on your position. Intercept their mechs. Give those techs time. Foster. Captain, for good measure, destroy the base at the north end of the city and don't leave any of those buildings standing.
Thank you.
can check out your new toy once we get Briefing Boy out of it.
But I call dibs!
You're gonna give that mech a workout. I've got signatures heading towards us from every direction.
This is great! Just like playing a game!
Mind yourself, Lieutenant. Piloting a mech is not a game.
Okay, we've got the word of Blake's attention, so now we hurt them. One of their key tactical command centers is nearby, and if we're ever gonna have a chance to get near those orbital guns, we've got to take it out. We can't hit them head on, so we're gonna turn out the lights. Their base is so large it has to draw most of its power from the nearby nuclear fusion plant. We're gonna blow that plant and cripple the base. While the word is in the dark, we move on and go after the orbital guns. The only mech we've got powerful enough to handle this is the Mad Cat, so that's what Briefing Boy has set up. You can thank him later.
Sir, before you attack the nuke plant, we need to secure the city and cut off any reinforcements. We don't want the enemy regrouping behind you. That's just bad tactics.
Thanks, Lieutenant. I'll write that down somewhere. and head on to the power district. Okay, time for the nuke plant itself. Foster, set up the tactical data.
Yes, sir! Okay, sir, here's the deal. The nuke plant is inside a contained area. To get through the gate, you need to destroy the power generator controlling it. The gate will open in emergency mode. Start by taking out the defenders around the generator and then trash the generator itself.
nuclear fusion plant, so when you destroy it, you won't glow in the dark.
True, but I still wouldn't want to be near it when it blows.
On that note, we have work to do.
Mercenary, you continue to annoy me. You are mistaken if you believe your small wins will ensure greater victory. The infidel never wins. My wrath will be swift and terrible. All shall bow before the chosen of
Is it just me, or is he getting a little annoying?
Out there.
Sir, can you read us?
Captain, we are in decent shape. Though all weapons are offline, the Word troops don't know that and are holding back. For now.
Multiple contacts, mechs and tanks.
safe. Not in this sitting duck. We need to establish a safe base and destroy the orbital guns before they lay waste to the invasion. It might be a while before we get back into a warm bunk.
Here's the score. The Icarus is a sitting duck. We need to set up another base so we can finish the job and take out those orbital guns. Not to mention letting the techs get this bird back into the air. Your first job will be to search the surrounding area for a series of sensor towers the enemy could use to track us. Given what little I can read from our own sensors, there are 5 such towers out there. Go and smoke them. You ready? Let's go.
Sirs? I would like to add that we need to make sure nothing happens to the dropship while you're off playing in the snow. We need the Icarus to get home, and she's too big of a prize for them to ignore.
Always thinking of home? Mama's boy.
Inbound on our position.
Get to work. Watch out for ambushes by gun emplacements, helos, and mechs.
out there.
Sensor tower.
Two more to go, sport.
Thank you.
Watch it! Collapsing tunnel!
Only one more. Find it and we may be safe.
Aha! That annoying helicopter squadron is based to your west. Ground them! Watch yourself!
mercenary. I knew you would meddle. Face my champion.
I'll handle this briefing. Captain, you're going to have to restrict yourself from engaging the enemy. I know this goes against everything you big, tough mech warriors are taught, but you're going to pilot that stolen Thor right into their base. From inside, we should be able to tap into their comm center and see what information we can acquire about the orbital guns. Then comes the part I haven't figured out. How you get back.
Suddenly, I'm glad I'm not a mech warrior.
Captain, you're just outside of the base perimeter. They won't be able to tell that you're not one of them unless you provoke a response.
In other words, don't engage the enemy until we can tap into their comm information.
Friendly Thor, we're reading you. Welcome home. Did you give those mercs scum what they deserved?
Is guarding the gate? Ouch!
Captain, if they raise an alarm, you best find the back...
They've granted you access. Now get near the comm center and pray.
Foster!
They may suspect something. Play it cool.
Friendly Thor. Please transmit your ID code.
Mech Warrior, we do not have the information yet. Stay inside the base until we get the intel.
Again, Friendly Thor, please transmit your ID code. Comply or be fired.
Captain, hang tight. We're almost there. Get ready to move out. Fast.
Almost. Almost. Got it.
Captain, get out of there fast. Don't stop for anything.
Sir, try the rear of the base. Look for a way to open the gates. I'm sending you a nav point to get you out of that fire. you out. Foster?
Captain, cross the bridges. When you're on the other side, blow them.
Move your ass, Captain. Captain, straight into the lion's den and then out. What intel do we have, Foster?
I have the location of the orbital guns. Wait a second. Holy crap. Sirs, I know what the word of Blake is doing on this planet. They found some sort of lost technology cache, and something called Ragnarok.
I think we need to find out what the hell is going on here. I'm going to signal the other Dragoons.
We know where the guns are. Now we need to stop them before the invasion fleet arrives. The Icarus is almost fixed, but you'll need to go in alone. Time is critical.
Sir, from the intel we received, you can either battle straight through with one of our big gun mechs, or take a jump-capable mech and skirt around the edge of the base. Your call.
Time is of the essence. The other Dragoons are counting on you. The whole invasion hinges on this moment.
Mercenaries, you are too late. Your invasion dies today.
Captain, don't bother listening. Get a move on.
Sir, you're gonna face stiff defense. You may be able to skirt around the worst of it with a maneuverable mech.
I don't care what you do, Captain. Get those guns, quick.
not meddle in the plans of the Blessed Blake. This planet is mine.
Getting testy, Strader?
There are your targets. Take them down before they tear our fleet to shreds.
But we got another one from upstairs, so no R&R yet. The Icarus isn't fixed enough to get us off planet, but it can move us around. Command wants us to figure out what this Ragnarok is and seize the lost technology while the rest of the Dragoons clean up the Word of Blake here. So we are off to a hellish wasteland of lava and dust storms. Once more into the breach, eh, Tiger? No place I'd rather be.
Okay, new phase of our mission. I know we're all planning on some serious R&R, drinking, gambling, whatever floats your boat, but we're postponing that for now. This payoff may be bigger, but I got good and bad feelings. As you know, we are en route to the wasteland. We have received some intel that got me thinking, and I have a plan.
Oh, great.
First, we have an old suit of power armor in the hold. Captain, you are just the right size. That, added to the fact that we've learned that a number of Word of Blake dignitaries are having some sort of celebration during an invasion? Amateurs. So, the plan. In this power armor, their sensors won't pick you up. The bad guys won't go on full alert. You will face defenders, just not their whole force. Get through their base and find their mechs. Steal one, and then you'll be inside their defenses, giving them hell before they know it. Move through the small city, demolish the regional palace, and crash their little party. What can I say? Brilliant.
Enemy defense should be minimal, though I recommend you stay away from combat.
Affirmative, Major. I am reading mostly infantry.
Oh, then feel free to mow the poor bloody infantry down. News. Incoming power armor. Sir, had me sweating. You were sweating, briefing boy?
Your mech playmate is back.
Move it, Captain. No time for heroics.
least one active tank unit. This gate is controlled by that building. Blast it!
Shopping. The Atlas will do fine. Okay, let them have it. Make your way to the regional palace and let them know who they're messing with.
Sir, incoming mech. It's the one that's been chasing you.
Let him have it. You aren't in that power armor anymore. Show him what an Atlas can do. Size matters.
Sir, we caught him napping. Punch through that weakened wall section. Ambush! Oh, wait. Oh, it's just a cougar. Longer.
have been dealt with. Mercenaries, you continue to annoy me. I will personally deal with you soon. Your reckoning day comes.
Was it too much to ask that that lunatic was at the party?
Captain, we are en route to your current position. The Major has decided to bring the Icarus down right where you are.
Foster, let's try not to crash this time, eh?
We've obtained information that more suspected rebels are being made to work in factories reinforcing the word of Blake.
We can kill two birds with one stone by freeing the prisoners and destroying the factories. We're going to hot drop you in, sir. There are two outposts between you and the camp. Take their comm towers out, and as always, flatten any hostile troops.
Dust it.
seeing a mech repair yard ahead. Should be some salvage for us. Some of those mechs are still damaged. We caught them with their pants down. Yourself. clear the way for the prisoners, the turrets ahead need to be destroyed. I've never seen so many fixed defenses in one place. Are they pointed the wrong way?
Mech Warrior, you should be able to see the camp from where you are.
Sir? Looks like a very light guard force. Should be cake.
Signs of the prisoners, and why is there only one guard?
Foolish mercenaries. All it took is civilians to lure you here. You are weak.
Incoming dropship! It's hot dropping a mech! Captain, deal with this and return ASAP. We need to pay this butcher back.
Yourself. The dropship's returning and it's hot dropping another mech.
Thank you.
those on this planet.
Captain, return to the Icarus. We need to settle this. And shut Strader up. Ragnarok or no.
It seems that all Word of Blake forces are in full retreat. For all his big talk, it looks like Strader and his boys are all running. Better yet, his second-in-command is moving through our sector to a major base for evac. He'll be guarded. Just get him. To ambush him, you're gonna need to move fast with a jump-capable mech, like a Thor or Summoner.
It won't be easy since they'll be moving in a tight group. Let's get this guy. Payback, baby.
Sir, you're badly outnumbered. Stay mobile. You won't be able to take them head-on. Just get the second-in-command before they escape.
Captain, they'll try to lure you away. Don't be distracted. Only one thing matters.
Retreat. Like amateurs, they've probably left something useful.
time, you missed a group of massive walking tanks? Captain, get a move on and stop that other convoy. Before he escapes. Payback.
We can't let Strader escape, and it would be in our best interest to capture whatever lost technology is being evacuated with him. Someone has to go into a heavily guarded spaceport, blow the Blake dropship, and kill or strand Strader. Guess who gets the job?
Not it!
Right you are, briefing boy. Good luck, Captain. Foster, your job. You need to get the dropship fixed so we can get off this planet and enjoy our R&R after our esteemed captain gets done kicking some Blake butt.
Sir, get to the spaceport as fast as you can. We need to catch the commander before he can escape. I'm placing nav points for you. Sir, they're trying to blow the bridges. Don't get caught on one.
Thank you.
just trying to delay you. Kill them or try and move on.
You see, it'll cut off the fleeing enemies and keep reinforcements off your back.
bastard. You have fallen into my trap. I have set in motion a doomsday device. If I cannot have this planet, neither will you. You now face Ragnarok. Your doom is close at hand. You and this whole world will be dead before the day is out.
You think he's telling the truth? He better not be. The Icarus can't get into orbit, and the other Dragoons...
I'll bet that plane is loaded with goodness. Take it down.
Goodness?
There's the dropship. Kill it. Reap what you sow, Strader.
our technical readouts?
The light of Blake will cleanse your souls!
One, I will still
world!
See you in hell, Straighter! Sorry, sirs. Couldn't help myself.
Well done, Captain. At least now we know what Ragnarok is, or was.
Sir?
Too bad we couldn't capture it and analyze it.
Sir?
What?
Look at the feed from the cameras.
Whoa, they had two? Foster, send in the techs. I want that mech up and running fast. We need to stop this doomsday device and save this world. The Icarus can't get off this planet, and the other Dragoons won't have enough time.
Sport, we are in a bad spot here. We have very little time. You and that captured Ragnarok mech are our only hope. We don't know quite what it can do, so you'll have to work some magic here, Captain. But I know you can. Nothing matters except stopping this doomsday device. Nothing at all. The other Dragoons, the civilians of this planet, all of us are depending on you. Got anything to add, Foster?
Drinks on me when you get back?
Good man.
Right. No time for screwing around. Get in there and stop that drill.
And, I may add, save my life.
I knew it wouldn't last.
Two mechs and two mech depots, and who knows how many are in those. traverse these lava fields to get to the drill.
Approach. Hurry!
Sir? The drill isn't far down this path. I am reading a number of large mechs defending it. I wonder if they even know what they're guarding.
Captain, good luck. We're depending on you.
Some strange seismic activity.
I have a bad feeling about this. Mech Warrior, move it! I can't force you.
chance our boy made it?
Unknown.
Hey, Tiger, you're finally awake. So, Lieutenant Foster and the techs have been looking at your little toy. We thought you were taking the dirt nap for sure. Nice trick.
Sirs?
Your cockpit carried you out of that inferno and straight back to our loving arms.
Sirs? You really need to see this. This is technology that we have never seen. And this is just the start. We're not sure yet what all it can do, but it saved your life. I wonder if the enemy...
We handed it to the word, saved everyone's butt, and in the process, definitely got the prize. The other Dragoons are still down there mopping up the remaining fanatics. Most of them started running after you 86 their commander. We beat them on this planet, but I have a feeling this war is just beginning. The problem is a lot of them got away, and they'll spread like a virus. So congratulations, we've earned our pay, and a permanent place on the Word of Blake list. They'll be coming for us, and I'm damned if I'm going to give them your toy back. Question is, are you ready for this, sport?